Here are the top three F1 drivers of the 2000 Formula 1 season. In third place is David Coulthard, who finished on 73 points and 3 race wins. In second place is Mika Hakkinen, who finished on 89 points and 4 race wins. In first place and claiming his first world title with Ferrari and 3 in total is Michael Schumacher on 108 points with 9 race wins.